Hey, I'm Decathlon Gamer, and this is The Road to the Record, where I work to achieve mastery of 10 games in a hunt for the best score of the decathlon. If you like what you see, remember to hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. Let the games begin. This is State of Decay 2. It's week 31 of competition. I have my new character, Buffy, who is going to go slay some zombies. Last time I checked, there weren't any vampires around.
Any good Samaritans out there willing to lend a hand?
Alright, so I have some new missions popping up. I also have the pain and suffering that went along with following directions. Things did not go so well when I did that. So we have a Plague Heart mission for Jeff. And we have the practitioners. Where are they? That's a ways off. Okay, at the moment my material stockpile is pretty low, and there are some infestations to clear, like one not so far away back here, so I might go for that first. Now, we've cleaned some of this. Some resources out there as well, so
someone needs to stand up and make sure this doesn't happen to us again.
Let's get to it.
Somebody needs to learn how to simmer down a bit.
Oh, hey. Graphics are a little buggy at the moment, not sure why that is. Motion blur is off. Infestation. Yeah, let me get this one. Let's get that one down. I got in the way, buddy. Let's see. How are your skills there, new recruit? Not so good. Cardio, fighting, quite weak. Wits are good. She has people skills. So right as I was beginning to feel that I was getting the hang of this thing, it goes and throws a wrench at me. Not all missions are good. Not all missions are going to be handled well. And sometimes you gotta just... Oh my goodness. Oops, I hit the right button. There we go. Alright. A lot of these guys are outside already.
Screamer here.
Helps with taking care of them. No sign of the screamers yet. Uh, I want to take a shot when I like them to kind of notice me one by one. Two screamers inside and a weak character.
Unless we take out some infestations, we're gonna have a siege on our hands.
If your group's got somebody who just won't get with the program, well, you gotta fix that. Nothing destroys the community faster than folks who don't see eye to eye. I feel like Red Helm really helped her act together.
Come on. Tired, I got that. There we go. Stay down. Recover. Alright, there's three right here, but there's only two left. That makes a lot of sense. Just don't scream, screamers. There, oh, there's a screamer!
Uh-oh. Priests are here! We need some help!
Shit, they're in real trouble.
Stop! Stupid clown. Ooh, let's get out of here. Well, hello there. It's Patriot.
Infestations are down to a tolerable level. We can finally breathe again. Oh, dear God, I'm tired.
Alright. Infestation is cleared. Good job, Buffy.
No sight nor scent of Zeds.
Shiny materials, that's exactly what I needed. Commemorative ashtray. As if anyone would want that now. Alright, well, as I'm fairly loaded, let's get this back. Coming.
Shit, they're in real trouble.
That'd be right there. That Patriot. So, it just so happens that I'm recording this.
Shit. Anyone got a bucket of grenades for the big guy?
On America's special holiday. It's the 4th of July. It's Independence Day. That is almost certainly the reason for that. Or is it because of the new DLC? I'm not sure which. Suppose we'll find out when I go to record next time. Okay, extra stuff is unloaded. Let's reload. There we go. And there was supposed to be a siege. It's already done. Well, we still have more infestations, so that might be a bloater or a juggernaut. Okay, there's one right across the street. We'll go deal with that and avoid the juggernaut. Buffy is certainly not suitable for dealing with that. Hey, cardio's up to a whopping 2 stars. Hey, picking up the noise from the infestation. Deal with this wanderer first, as he could certainly join into the fray once we start firing shots. Hey, squishy. Squishies.
I spy a screamer.
Okay, deal with this sleeper. Knock, knock. Who's there? I am. Uh-oh. Bad timing. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Get over. Get over. Get over. What the heck just happened? It went from 6 to 12 in an instant. Let's get back to the base and get some help with this. As long as they keep chasing me. Upgrade farm 2 completed. Well done. Hey, look who's here. I brought back friends.
Got a zombie nearby.
Okay, I only brought one with me? Really? Where'd the others go? Take that. Goodbye. Where did they all go? Okay, a couple laid out now here, crawling. They're easy enough to deal with. Oh, that's our dead one. There's these guys.
Damn it.
Little horde of plague zombies. Okay, weapon to switch already. Six. We took one out, and then that horde came along. Oh, 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 come on. Come on! Again with, numbers are looking a little crazy. There's the screamer. Oh, 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 I thought it was still far enough away. Apparently not. Back with me, just far enough ahead. Watching that mini map to make sure. Bring them back, spread them out. Be nice to have some help. Thank you, Jeff. They're all right here. Health's a bit low, let's deal with that. There we go.
I've decided more of my hand prepper plan. I think I need to rest.
I should probably take a break before I fall over.
Yeah, here comes one more. Stamina's recovered though. Everybody's apparently ready for the fireworks. At the moment, fireworks are seen as not such a good thing. Wow, still 6. Really? I'm making 0 progress. Well, it's back down to 6 at least. screamer? No? There's the screamer. Oh no. Screamer's outside. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, now the screamer screams. Oh, that's because they followed over the fence. There we go. Okay, just one left, and come on. You got him. You got this. And you're tired. There we go. And it's already been cleared. Site secure. Alright, another infestation dealt with.
Can we get some help? We may be in a bit over our heads.
And they might be in a bit over their heads. Okay, this is probably a good time to switch characters. Wow, really? I'm still getting the clear infestations to improve morale? Well, morale is improved. It's cheerful now. So, let's see how we're doing before we check out those. Buffy has made it to Citizen with those efforts. Let's see, Min and Sydney both have messages. Here. Let's see, how are you doing? Yeah, not so good. Let's get you. Oh, that's the tower. Let's get you downstairs. Carefully. Carefully. Thank you. And we'll go check our inventory before we head out. Always be prepared. Backup weapon. Plenty of ammo. Two bandages. That'll do. Okay. Now, on to what we have here. A builder. Warehouse filled with materials. That's Min's. Okay, plague on the community. We're gonna skip that one for now. Street folk.
House.
Wow, things are very glitchy today. Hurry to the home of the street folk before the zombies overwhelm them. I only have 3 minutes left to get there. Scavengers. That's 5 minutes. Same situation. Okay, and Sydney's, we'll deal with her a little later. And that one, it's not going anywhere at the moment. So we have two newbies who are looking for some help. Let's see, street folk. Same message, freak in the house. Scavengers or street folk? I suppose we'll get to the street folk.
We're sending reinforcements right now.
I'll feel so much better when you get here.
I don't say this a lot, but...
I hope someone can hear this. I really need some help right about now.
Wow, that's a lot of... Oh, wow, we have no fuel. Let's get out. We need some fuel. Let's see if we have any cans. We do. Might actually need both of those because it's very much empty. Gotta hurry, minute 22.
Oops. I hope nothing heard that.
That sounds like a juggernaut. Let's get out of here. It's a feral. Woo! That got rid of the feral. I can fuel up out here. I do not want to run out right next to... There we go. Alright, looks clear right here. Let's keep it clear.
Really ought to think about clearing out more infestations.
Really? Another new infestation? And I use the weapon once and it goes bad. I do have a backup. I only have 30 seconds to get to these guys, though. Let's hurry. Hurry. Oh, no. 14 seconds. I'm not gonna make it all the way over there in 14 seconds. Probably gonna have to move on to the other mission. Goldfield.
We suck.
Really? Damn.
Alright, well, in that case, we're heading for this one. Can we ford the river? We'll find out soon. Can we even get down to the river? Oh, there's road. Whoa, there's a big ditch.
There goes the door.
Oh, we lost a door over that? Really? Looks like there's a bit of a mountain between us. We're gonna have to go to get around. Okay, that's not very helpful. We need the road. There's a time limit on this one too. It's not queued up at the moment. Hopefully we are not. We only had a couple minutes more. Was that my road? That was my road. I didn't even see it. Is there a road here? Where's the road? There it is.
I have a barrel! It's gonna take more than this to drop me!
Help's almost there, hang on!
We got Seth inside!
Weapons equip.
Okay.
Hey, how we doing?
You're welcome here.
Okay. Their threat's still not dealt with. There's only 30 seconds left.
Screamer spotted. Better shoot that blotter before it's close enough to poison me.
Okay. Inside.
Tear him apart. I see a freak zombie. Thank you.
Ooh, bloater gun.
Anytime.
I'm back in one piece.
Okay, scavengers have new items for trade. Not that I have anything for trade, but...
Grats, you're still alive.
Ooh, there's already an option to recruit. Could replace what we've lost. chemistry. What about you? Susie?
Hi.
Craftsmanship. And Mr. Edward. People skills. Yeah, no, you're not in. So, Susie.
I'm so glad to see you again. Come on in.
Susie. Let's see here. Da, da, da. Gosh, you're an outsider. We don't know much about you.
Hey, buddy.
Tarp.
I almost missed you.
You almost missed me. I almost missed you, too. You're also an outsider. Neither one of you have much. Let's check out our community. It's been a while. Let's see. I have 6. Base. I have no beds available right now, actually. So if I take another, I'm running some real risk of not being able to expand any further. So this might not be the best time to take one. In that case, who wants to trade?
Hey, you.
What do I have to trade? You know you gotta crawl and walk up to your door, right? Okay, I have my oversized mallet. Sell that for 85 influence. Sure. Alright, I'm out of here. Ooh, where's the road? Road's this way? This way. Do some scavenging right here across the street from you. This little half barn. Anything in here? Anything? Nothing. What a shame. How about this barn up here? Should be able to hop this fence, no problem. There we go. Hey, there's a car. Let's see what's in the trunk. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing.
Okay, this place checks out. Zombie free.
Zombie free? They have free zombies? Who wants to pay for zombies? That's not fair.
Look at this. Nice.
Look at this. Nice. Actually, yes, materials. They do come in handy. And ammo. It looks like we're gonna need a trip to the car and back. Head back towards the road. There's the car. Bring that car up a little bit closer. Why don't we?
Too tired. Let's rest.
Tired. Really? Start by going into a skid. This thing is so beat up, but it's a lot more handy in the other vehicle. Heading back in and pick up the other ruck. Crush is completed. Drop that. Let's drop that Molotov, that ammo, because the... Yes. And we'll check out this house while we're at it. Almost daytime. Okay, another blade, that's good. Boom, bucks. Gauge shells. And last item to search. Looks like all the loot was in the garage. Hey! Oh, I was done! Oy.
I don't think there's anything left to find.
All that for an energy drink? Head out on the street and check that out. Running for the car? I was right here. Nothing in there. I'm on a bit of a roll here, aren't I? Oops. Sleeper in the corner. They still haven't even bothered to get up.
I'm not carrying There's a ruck. Stuff.
And I'm full. How about we you just use it then? Oh, it's a... It's garbage! Hey, Conehead! Speaking of Conehead, I just watched Coneheads this last week. Oh, of course, I've seen it many, many times, but it had been a handful of years since the last time. And if you've never seen Coneheads, oh, you are missing out. Originally, Saturday Night Live skit starring. Hey, it's max level. Okay, what? How about we just get rid of this worthless energy drink? And we will take that. Oh,
zombies incoming.
So much for the max level. Okay, how much attention do we... Not much, okay, well... I think I still have some room in here. There we go. So, why don't we... put that away. Put that away. Okay, and a workbench. Last one to check out. Whoa, so much. Ooh, a large backpack. Equip. There you go, there's two more slots, just like that. Well done. That was an excellent find. And now that we are loaded, we're gonna head back to base. We which is there. Okay, I need to get out to the road. Have you lost your head, sir? Do you need some help finding it? There is a horseman who can help with that. Or maybe he'll just take it away. Ta-da-da-da. Couple more hits and this thing's not gonna make it back, so I do need to try to keep it in one piece. This has gotta be the update, but it's bugging me that the graphics are quite glitchy right now. Hopefully that was the correct turn. I believe it was. Yes. A couple play cards around here. Before I go on and record my... Oh, that was us. Before I go on and record my next episode, I may just try to do something about this glitchiness. I might just try to do something about my driving. Because that was bad. But that move was a little better. Why are the lights still on? There we go. Do we have automatic
I'm
lights?
I'm thinking we could use a leader around here.
Yeah, it helps to have one of those. Seeds, painkillers, a new backpack, chemicals, boom box, and that takes care of that. Alright, well, time-wise, we are out of time for this episode. We have made one upgrade to the base. Let's see if I can make another. What's it gonna take to get another upgrade? 10 seeds and 14. We don't have that right now. But that would certainly help with our food situation. Infirmary, small slot. Okay, there is our next upgrade, and we'll get on with it. Alright, well, that does it for this episode. I'm Decathlon Gamer. And remember, I'm aiming for the best of the best. So if you're ready to join me on my journey, hit subscribe and tune in next time on my road to the record. Bye for now.
The whole damn base is surrounded by zombies!
Boys and girls, we have more Zeds on our hands. Get ready!
You break on me.